Both the size and the extent of hypochoic areas have decreased, nevertheless, the dorsal part of the lobe is far from a full recovery. The left lobe has a similar presentation. There is a minimally hypochoic nodule in the dorsal part which shows halo sign.